Meet Thomas Fitzpatrick, a daring U.S. pilot with a wild story. In 1956, after a night of drinking, he bet he could steal a plane and land it in Manhattan. And he did. He landed the plane on St. Nicholas Avenue, earning the nickname the Flying Phantom of 193rd Street. Not stopping there, he did it again in 1958, landing on Amsterdam Avenue. He lost his license but became a legend for his daring flights.